A little slow. Oh, quick release. Quick release. Fish on, fish off. Oh, they're. Do it again. They're all up in there. Perfect. Right on. There we go. There's a fish. That's a nice one. Wow. I have nothing to measure you with, except for this. This is my hand, and this is the fish. And we're gonna let you go, because you, my beautiful friend, live to see another day. All right, just so y'all know the scoop on this, I pulled that beautiful big rainbow, healthy, clean rainbow on a Zoom trick worm. It's a finesse worm. It's a little 4-inch dude, and he was on the bottom, and he absolutely munched it. So, let's do that again. Missed it. See if it'll come back on it. Nope. It's a one strike and a run. Usually when I am trying to set the hook, kind of mess the worm up, and then it doesn't look natural. This thing has got to look natural in the water. As clear as this water is, it's got to look like something that they would want to eat. Oh, dang it. Had one on. I don't think it was very big, though. This is fun. This is a whole lot of fun. Well, I was changing battery. But check out the size of this shadow bass. Wow. That is a gorgeous fish. Holy cow. Beautiful, beautiful fish. I know I always say that, but these things are just outstanding. All right, let's get him back in. Dang it, every time. Every flipping time.